God's bless rednecks. That's awesome. Their bumper is made out of lumber. Oh, Florida. I love you, and yet I'm so afraid of you at the same time. But that's fucking funny. It's redneck chic. Oh God, if Bob Vila and Martha Stewart had a bastard child, they would come up with this idea.